This is a story
of horror, mystery, and depression. Dr. Henry J. Kell is a good doctor and a respected member of his community. Edward Hyde is a destructive and tortured man constantly on the brink of violence. They live their separate lives. Dr. Jekyll during the day, Mr. Hyde at night. Nobody suspects the terrifying truth. Jekyll and Hyde are the same person, and Hyde is taking control.
How could something
so horrible happen to someone so nice? Nobody knows. Find out what happens in the story.